I'm happy, it's quite exciting, a good feeling tonight. We're here today because we're standing outside the RBS headquarters at Bulger Burnsby, because we own this bank, which is back in 2008. We built this bank out to the tune of £45 million. The reward from doing that, it seems, is the bank now turning into close branches across the whole of the UK, but particularly in Scotland, we've seen 62 branch closures, 13 mass banks in the town under threat. So we're here today to protest and to the shareholders in there, the four members in there, to reverse that decision. That's an irresponsible decision that's been made. It's taken account of, not taken any account of the damage that's caused, not just with the staff that's employed there, but communities in general. It's going to cut communities off, damaging business and damaging the whole communities. It's just completely unacceptable to a bank that you and I own.
What do you want?
You'll go back,
Pooja. What do you want?
Hey!
What do you want?